things too, between your little boys, their nephews, and etc. The mindset happy is the greatest thing or the most honorable thing is now lame. It's twisted. So what's supposed to be good is now lame. And the bad things, the most honorable things, are not going to be happy today. So that's why everybody's saying, oh, she keeps saying future. Because that's every little boy's, or even grown men that are little boys, favorite artist. Meanwhile, this man is a man of God. He's a man of integrity. He loves his wife, he loves his children. So that is considered corny these days.